The
President, please be seated.
Mesdames et messieurs, veuillez vous asseoir.
The chamber is now in session.
Nous reprenons l'audience.
According to today's schedule,
selon le calendrier de comparution d'aujourd'hui, nous allons entendre les dépositions des parties civiles devant la Chambre.
There are three civil parties to be heard.
Trois
one of whom
parties
will be
civiles vont être entendues
by video conferencing.
Et l'une de ces parties civiles sera entendue par lien vidéoconférence.
Can you report the attendance of the parties to the proceedings?
Je demande au greffier de rendre compte des parties présentes. La greffière.
Mr. President,
Monsieur le Président, toutes les
parties proceedings are present,
sont présentes
and the civil parties who are to
et les
provide
parties
their testimonies, Chinnavi and Chum Sira
et Chum
Nov are all present, waiting to be called by the chamber. I have already verified their identification.
Et
regarding Madame
Osavret,
she is ready
pour
to
ce qui est de Madame
provide
Osavret,
her testimony
elle est
by video conferencing from France this afternoon.
Être entendue par le biais d'un système de visioconférence et elle se trouve en France et nous l'entendrons cet après-midi.
I notice the presence of Counsel Alain Werner. You may proceed.
Maître Werner, vous souhaitez intervenir.
Thank you.
Je vous en prie.
Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honours.
Maître Werner, bonjour, Madame et Monsieur
le
Juge. Je vous remercie.
Informing
il y a 30 minutes,
that my
on m'a
client,
informé
Mr.
que
Jeffrey James,
mon client, Monsieur Jeffrey James,
E2/86,
will not be able to travel ne sera as pas planned. En mesure de se déplacer
his mother
comme il était prévu. Il
and he feels
m'a informé
that he's
que
not
sa
able to travel.
Mère est tombée
and
malade
for
et
different reasons that, if you wish, I can elaborate upon. I do not think that video
il ne se sent pas capable de venir ici.
So
je peux
I
vous expliquer dans le détail
I'm
la raison pour laquelle,
that because I really
pour
do
laquelle
believe that his testimony
il ne peut
would have
être
brought,
présent.
His, hearing in front of your chamber would have brought something new and unique, but
je pense qu'effectivement,
that what he's telling
sa présence
me, course, that. So we do, we'll
devant
draw,
la Chambre aurait apporté quelque chose de
Jeffrey
nouveau
James
et d'unique.
List, E2/86.
Mais cependant, il a décidé de ne pas être entendu devant la Chambre. Il s'agit de la partie civile E2/86. Je vous remercie. Le président.
President, Counsel Studzinski, you
Maître
may proceed.
Studzinski, je vous en prie.
Thank you. Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honours.
Bonjour, Madame et Messieurs les juges.
First, I would like to make the following request concerning the order of the appearance of the civil parties of today.
Suivante, s'agissant de l'ordre de comparution des parties civiles.
I would like to request to start with Mr. Jum Sirat.
J'aimerais commencer par Monsieur Jum Sirat et Madame Jin Navi est présente.
But she does not feel well. She's not in the courtroom.
Elle n'est pas dans le comptoir.
She is downstairs in the civil party room and does not feel well at the moment
se
to be able
bien,
to testify in the morning.
Cas,
she
pas
believes
bien
that
pour pouvoir
she
comparaître
could
devant la chambre ce matin.
Probably and hopefully be able to testify after having lunch and after having the meal at
devant la chambre après le déjeuner. Mais en ce moment, elle est en train de se reposer,
like
de se ménager. Par conséquent, je
change the order, as I said, and to start with
modifier l'ordre de comparution
in the morning session,
and
to look then later on
par Monsieur Chum Sirat et de voir ensuite comment Madame Chim Navi se sent et où en est son état de santé. Je vous remercie.
Okun, President,
may the we
thank you
le président
for the information regarding the unavailability of the civil party E2/86 and the request for the rearrangement of the hearing of the
demande de modification du calendrier d'audition des parties civiles.
So the chamber will take the suggestion into account.
Nous allons tenir compte et adopter la suggestion que vous avez proposée.
Regarding the request by Stosinski,
la demande de Maître Stosinski, la chambre fait droit à la demande de Maître Stosinski.
Court officer, can you invite the civil party to Sirat?
Pouvez-vous introduire dans le prétoire la partie civile, M. Choum Sirat?
The President, Mr. Civil Party, is your name Choum Sirat?
Pouvez-vous confirmer votre nom? Êtes-vous bien Monsieur Choum Sirat?
Civil Party, yes.
Réponse.
That is correct, Mr. President.
Oui, c'est exact, Monsieur le Président. Question.
The President. Mr. Choum Sirat,
Monsieur Choum
please
Sirat.
Note the red light on the microphone. You should only respond when the light is on so that your voice goes through the system for the proper record of the transcript.
Ne répondiez qu'une fois que la lumière rouge s'allume sur votre micro, au fin
question.
Du compte-rendu
d'audience. Year?
Question.
Response. I am 68 years old.
Réponse, j'ai 68
question,
ans.
Where is question, your native place of birth?
Quel est votre lieu de naissance?
Response, I was born
réponse,
in
je suis né
sub-district,
dans le sous-district de Louvia, district de Prechia, province de Kampong Chnam.
Question. Where is your current address and what
quelle
is your occupation?
Votre adresse actuelle et quelle est votre profession?
Currently,
réponse.
I live at Choyongwa.
À Choyongwa.
I am a company director
je
of an IT.
Directeur d'une entreprise dans le domaine de l'informatique au Cambodge.
2003.
Et j'occupe ce poste depuis 2003. Question.
What is your father's name?
Quel est le nom de
is
votre
he
père?
Alive?
Est-il vivant?
Response.
Réponse.
His name is Chum Dem.
Il s'appelle Chum Dem. Il est décédé.
Question.
What
is your mother's
quel est
name?
Le nom de votre
and
mère?
Is she still alive?
Et est-elle toujours en vie?
Response.
Réponse.
Her name is Kum Tat.
Il s'appelle Kum Tat.
She is deceased.
Elle est décédée.
Mr. Choum Sirat,
question.
How many siblings do you have?
Votre fratrie est composée de combien de personnes?
Response. I have
réponse.
Eight siblings.
J'ai 8 frères et sœurs.
Four brothers.
Quatre
and
frères.
Four sisters.
Et 4 sœurs.
question. Can you tell the chamber the names of your
question.
Siblings?
Pouvez-vous donner
in
à la chambre le nom de
from
tous
the
vos frères et sœurs,
to
du
the youngest.
Plus vieux, le plus âgé, jusqu'au plus jeune. Réponse.
Jumsarun.
Jumsarun.
Jumsarand. Elder sister. Then.
Sœur.
Jumsimali.
Jumsimali.
Elder sister.
Une grande sœur.
Jumsimalai. Another elder sister.
Une autre
then
grande sœur.
Myself.
Ensuite
Jumsirat.
Jumsirat.
Next. Jumnaret.
Jumnaret.
Jumsinavi.
Jumsinavi.
My younger sister.
Et ma sœur la plus jeune.
And next.
Et ensuite.
The youngest.
Jom Sinaret.
The president.
Le président.
The chamber would like now to provide the opportunity to Councillor Studzinski, representing this civil party,
à Maître Studzinski,
to make a brief statement regarding the identity of this civil party and the reasons to become a civil party and their intentions for the reparations regarding the facts and crimes alleged on the accused for the establishment and operation of I-21 office starting from the 17th April 75 to the 6th of January 1979 and all the relevant evidence
du 17 avril
relating
75
to
jusqu'au 6 janvier 79
for damage.
Et tous les éléments concernant
yes, thank you, Mr.
les
President.
Réparations pour le préjudice
be
subi.
Brief. The identity of Mr. Jumsirat is proved by his ID card. It is already on
l'identité
the case file. The relation to the case is as follows. He lost two of his brothers, that is Jumnaret and Jumsinaret in Tuslan. And as well, his sister-in-law,
Kim Sun Souvanari,
and probably the unborn born baby.
Et ainsi que probablement
the supporting documents are as follows.
Qui était à naître.
There is one photo existing from Jumsinaret on the case file with the prisoner number 59. It is ERN number 00194512. Furthermore,
was as well in Tulslang
and entered Tulslang on 29th of October 76 and was killed and executed on 1st of January 1977.
Sont entrés à Tulslang le 29 octobre 76 pour être exécutés le 1er janvier
77.
Et ce sont des informations que mon client a appris lors de sa visite à Tulslang.
Leaves, this question for
pour ce qui
his
est
lawyers,
du
I would like to inform
de sa demande de réparation,
you,
il s'en remet à ses avocats.
We will proceed
je voudrais vous informer
as follows.
Que nous souhaiterions
first, Mr. Will
faire comme suit. Tout d'abord,
M.
Jumsirat va
then
nous
I will
présenter
few
sa déclaration.
To him,
ensuite, je lui poserai quelques questions. Et
that is for the moment all, and he would like to get then the floor
donc,
to do
je
this
souhaiterais
to proceed.
Puisse
thank
lui
you.
Donner la parole.
The president,
le président,
Mr. Jumsirat,
Monsieur Jumsirat,
the chamber now would like to give you the opportunity to make your statement describing the events in connection to the crimes alleged on the accused, Kangek-Yves alias Duke,
Kangek-Yves alias Duke,
are related to the sufferings
qui sont liés
inflicted upon you.
Que vous avez
this
subi
is in relation to the establishment and the operation of S21 office from the 17th April 75 to the 6th of January 79, and all the relevant evidence and events in relation to your application for civil parties and the reparations that you seek for the damage, both physically and emotionally,
you may proceed. Que vous avez subi. Je vous en prie,
Civil Party, Mr. President, before I begin talking about my siblings,
la partie civile, je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président, avant de parler
who
de
the victims at Tulsa, I would seek the President's leave
des victimes
to talk about my work that I have done in Cambodia, in summary, in order to set some light
synthétique. J'aimerais vous parler du travail que j'ai réalisé au Cambodge.
Following statement, I started working in Cambodia.
J'ai commencé à travailler au Cambodge
1970
through 1974
as the general director
of the
Post and Communications Ministry,
du ministère des Postes et Télécommunications, et à partir de 1974 jusqu'à 1975, j'ai été nommé
representative
représentant
for the expertise organization of the UN in Geneva.
Organisation
Van Phnom Penh failed under the Khmer Rules on the 17th April 1975. I was abroad.
Lors de la chute de Phnom Penh, en avril 75, moi je me trouvais à l'étranger. Ensuite, j'ai France,
migré, je me suis établi en France,
et je suis devenu citoyen français. À l'heure actuelle, j'ai une double nationalité, à savoir la nationalité cambodgienne et française, et je vis en France depuis 1975. Et je travaille dans une entreprise
IT equipment
de fabrication d'équipements informatiques.
The period I had lived in China for six years as the general director of a company.
Pendant 6 ans en tant que directeur général d'une entreprise.
And later on, I came to live in Cambodia in
1999
as the director of this company in charge of the Southeast Asia
chargé du
branch
de la filiale.
And that was in 2003.
Ceci, c'était
in
en
that 2003,
2003
I quit that
2003,
French company and I established my own IT company and I was the director of that company. As I informed the president, my parents had eight children
and
we were very poor.
Et nous étions très pauvres.
We did not have sufficient money.
Nous n'avions pas suffisamment d'argent.
But the only intention and hope of my parents
la seule intention et le seul espoir de mes
was
parents
for us
était
to be educated.
Nous puissions
it's like climbing a stair to the upper level in society. As my counsel had just said, all the facts related to CASFA 001, I had two younger brothers, Jumsi narrated. He was 28 years old in 1976, and Jum narrated 33 years old in 1976.
And
Kum Swanari, alias Dawns, the wife of Jum Narat, whom I never met, and an infant.
La femme
they were all detained at S21.
Et ces personnes ont toutes été détenues.
With the president's leave, I will talk about each one of them.
Avec votre permission, Monsieur le Président, j'aimerais vous parler de chacune
now,
des
I would like to talk about Jum Narat
que je viens de mentionner. J'aimerais commencer par Jum Narat.
My family,
ma famille,
was very poor.
Était très pauvre.
I received a scholarship to study in France in 1960.
J'ai bénéficié d'une bourse pour étudier en France en
1960. And I only returned to Cambodia in 1968. At that time, when we went to study abroad, there was no opportunity for us to visit home until at the end of the study. And during that 8-year period that I was abroad, Jum Nadat was the breadwinner of the family.
Celui qui ramenait l'argent à la famille. Qui subvenait aux besoins de la famille.
Jum Nadat was a leading student studying at Yuk Kun Tong College.
Au collège de Yuk Kun Tong, c'était
and the lycée Descartes
et ainsi qu'au lycée
only
Descartes.
Selected the leading students.
Le lycée Descartes ne sélectionnait que les meilleurs étudiants.
And then later on they would be offered scholarship.
Et ensuite ces personnes
and Jum Nadat received a scholarship to study at that
bourse.
Lycée
et
Descartes and would have the opportunity to study further in France.
Et aurait eu la possibilité d'étudier.
But I was in France at that
plus
time.
À l'époque, en France. Cependant, c'est moi qui étais allé
and
en France.
Due to the poor living condition of my family,
Jum Nadat gave up his scholarship to France. Famille, Jum Nadat a
and
abandonné, a renoncé
school,
à sa bourse pour aller étudier en français lorsqu'il a terminé
pedagogical,
ses études.
The national pedagogical
il est entré
institution,
à l'Institut pédagogique
and later
national.
On, he became
ensuite,
a teacher,
il
primary teacher
est devenu
in 1965.
Enseignant en école primaire en 1965, à savoir c'était
his, teacher training institution.
Pendant cette même année que l'accusé
Jum
a quitté cet
one
établissement
of the
de formation. Jum Nadat était une des quelques personnes qui a
got a job in order to support my parents and siblings.
Pour avoir une, pour pouvoir subvenir aux
that
besoins
is,
de mes parents.
Jum Sinawi to finish
y compris Jum Sinawi,
the high school and
Jum Sinawi
also became a primary
le,
teacher
son,
later
son
on.
Lycée est devenu enseignant en école
he
primaire.
Supported my youngest sibling, Jum Sinawat, to finish high school
and to de son frère
enter
pour
the
lui
medical
de
faculty.
Son lycée et d'entrer à la faculté médicale.
In 1968,
en 1968,
that's when she entered the medical faculty.
Celle-ci
I was still in France at that time, and in fact,
moi,
my father passed away
en fait,
in 1964.
Père est décédé
and as I told you, during the study, the 8-year study, I was not able to come to attend the funeral of my
venir
father.
Assister aux funérailles de mon père.
So upon my return in 1968, I was so happy to reunite with my siblings
très heureux
and mother.
D'être réuni avec ma fratrie
and
ainsi qu'avec
months
ma mère.
Later,
et trois mois plus tard,
the political police,
la police
or the special police, which was known at the time,
car on la connaissait sous ce nom-là à l'époque,
it's referred to as the political police, under the
police
leadership of two state secretaries, Stopstam
Sengwang
Des, for the national police force,
pour
and
les forces de police nationale ainsi que Hum
Narren
pour les affaires de sécurité intérieure
and the special police were under their supervision.
Police spéciale
and Narren was arrested on the allegation that he was a Khmer Rouge. That was in 1968. At that time he was a teacher at the Balang school in Kampong Thom.
Enseignant dans le Kampong Thom à
l'école
de Balang.
The other day I listened to the testimony of Mom Nai and he said he used to be a teacher too at the Balang school.
À
so my brother was arrested at the Balang school and brought to the PS prison.
Amené à la prison de la PS.
My mother had a chronic disease.
Ma mère souffrait d'une maladie chronique.
She got heart disease.
Elle avait
she was shocked and traumatized.
Un problème cardiaque. Elle était en état de choc. Elle était traumatisée.
And I was requested by her to help my brother to get out of the prison.
Mon frères pour qu'ils puissent sortir de
la prison. At that time, when
people
were arrested, tortures were not avoided.
Lorsque les personnes étaient arrêtées, on ne pouvait éviter que ces personnes soient torturées.
That some people
et
were
des rumeurs couraient selon lesquelles certaines personnes les jetaient, les précipitaient des montagnes.
And I had to
pour les éliminer.
From my friends, and at that time, Mr. Et Wan Moni Wan, le ministre de l'Éducation, so, I would ask
Monsieur
him
Man
to
Moni
help
Fong,
me
du ministère,
to assist my brother.
And
I was just returning from France. I believe that I could be convinced to grant such a visit to Mr. Moni Wan, but he did not allow me to meet him, and he had several pretexts for not allowing me to do so. After all, I found a person named Sam Han, who was the policeman who interrogated the people who were detained at the PS, and that person used to study
cette personne
at the primary school
étudiait à l'école primaire à Kampong Chang. Et M. Sam Han
administered the interrogation session. My brother did not receive any punishment or tortures.
N'a pas subi
later on,
de
he was
torture.
Integrated into
ensuite,
the school and transferred from Balang to
Chom
Chau, area which is close to our current court location. In 1968,
le tribunal.
I was terrified.
En 1968, j'étais terrifié.
Professor Peng Ton was also arrested at that time.
Professeur Peng Ton a aussi été arrêté à cette époque.
Professor Keng Wan-sak,
Chow
Sau, the head of the bank, were also arrested at that time. Priep Un, who was regarded as the rightist individual, was arrested and killed in the public. And his execution was photographed and also could be seen in the movie. So everyone who watched the movie could never forget the memory of seeing such footages. And at that time, people were classified into groups of blue Khmer, red
Khmer.
And later on, after the DK regime started, and they classified people into categories of the KGB, the CIA, or the Vietnamese sympathizers, or otherwise they would be regarded as the old people, the new people, and these kind of routines or norms were well embedded long ago back then.
Une habitude qui avait déjà été prise avant le régime du Kampuchea démocratique.
And when Narit was arrested,
Narit a donc été arrêté.
He was like a normal intellectual, like other intellectuals who were leftist, because they were progressive, because they were with the idea, developing ideas, and in
parce
France at that time there was an event
progrès.
We call the May 1968 event. And I may call it a kind of situation when people were rather leftist and Maoist in France. And in Khmer, I think the situation was the same. So intellectuals tend to be in favor of the leftist. Leftists mean they against the war,
être contre la guerre,
the Vietnamese war,
notamment la guerre du Vietnam.
And number two, they opposed
les gauchistes
the social injustice. They would like
aussi à l'injustice sociale,
the restoration of social justice. And as a professor, Narit paid great attention
Narit
to the future of young people, those who were
jeunes,
unemployed,
ceux qui étaient au chômage.
And he himself did not
et lui-même
behave in a way to prove that he correction. He was a very modest person because he focused on the education and the promotion of good education. And there were partisans. People were leftists, and then people got their different parties. And Naruto could not avoid being part in one of the group.
Et Naruto s'est retrouvé engagé dans.
However, at that time, there was an injustice arrest by the police, the justice or judicial police at that time. This phenomenon made Naret being more involved in the movement to oppose the regime.
De plus en plus
and Sihanouk called
régime.
The movement the Khmer Rouge or the Red Khmer Movement.
Affublé le mouvement de ce nom de Khmer Rouge.
And the movement, of course, had their triumphant or the triumph in 1975.
Qui a en 1975.
And as I already said earlier, after he left Sostam prison,
Naret est sorti de la prison de Sostam.
Worked at Chaum Chau.
Après ça, il a travaillé à Chaum Chau.
Now I would like to talk about my brother Chum Si Naret.
Maintenant, dire quelques mots de mon autre frère, Si Naret.
He was born in 1948.
Sinaret est né en 1948.
When he was arrested in 1976, he was 28 years
old.
28 ans. Sinaret studied at grade 2. At the medical faculty in Phnom Penh
de médecine in 1970,
the 18th of March event erupted when Prince Sihanouk was toppled down and the war erupted. My wife in Skun, who found out that security was insecurity was everywhere, so she traveled to live with me in Phnom Penh.
Et donc elle m'a rejoint
Sinaret
à Phnom Penh.
Was the one who really be close to my mother. She had had the heart disease for 20 years before she passed away. And without Sinaret, her life would be in even worse condition because he, after school, had to be close to her to give great assistance to her.
Et lui a été d'une grande assistance.
He was a man with sense of humor.
C'était un homme
he
aussi qui avait
always
le sens de
made my mother happy during the very critical time.
Naret
and Sinaret were like friends, although they were
Naret
brothers.
Et Sinaret était frère,
they really got along
ils
well with one another.
L'un avec l'autre.
One was good at telling jokes, the other
un
was good at laughing at the jokes. So they
were
very good pairs. And Naret was a very good supporter, the one who supplied or supported the family
qui aidait la famille
and my mother.
Et ma mère.
We had a very happy family in the midst of the war-torn country.
Au milieu d'un pays
there were about
300,000
people at that time. Later on, the population increased to more than 1 million in the city. Life became harder and the grenades were dropped in Phnom Penh on a daily basis. And gasoline became scarce and electricity blackout was everywhere and very often. Now people complained of brownout or blackout, but back then, you know, we did not have electricity for days.
C'est des jours entiers qu'on passait sans électricité.
And our family was reunited, and we cared for one another,
nous prenions soin
and
les uns des
we
autres.
Could move places so that we could avoid being dropped the bombs at.
Déplacer pour éviter les endroits où tombaient les bombes.
Each family, honestly, had different. Each family member had different political view.
Chaque membre de la
My brother
famille, avait des
was in favor of the publicans,
and
Sinared was in favor of the Funk movement, supported by Sihanouk.
Dirigé par Sihanouk.
They were in favor of the liberals. However, we were not the pure politicians. So we could compromise our differences.
And
we pray that the war was over so that we could resume our normal work. But our dream was faded because the war was intensified.
En fait, la guerre s'est intensifiée.
In February 1973,
et en février 73,
after having been sick for 20 years,
après
my mother
maladie,
could no longer make it through.
Ma mère nous a quittés.
She died of suffocation. And she died in the bathroom.
Dans la salle de bain.
And Narut tried to seek medical assistance to assist her. However, it was not possible to save her life.
Mais il n'a pas été possible de la sauver.
After February 1973,
après le mois de février 73,
actually, in 1973, there was a big event at the
Pedagogical
Institute next to the Independence Monument.
À côté du Monument de l'Indépendance.
There was a demonstration, riots, revolts, rebellions done by the teachers who claimed a pay rise.
Organisé par les enseignants qui réclamaient
and
une augmentation
my
de
brother at that time the police of the Republicans accused him as
la
being the ringleader of the demonstration or demonstrators
de ces
on the 17th of March.
Et le 17 mars.
My mother actually died at the end of February, but on the 17th of
avant
March,
de ma mère,
there was a big plane. But Lam Khun was the pilot for the military airplane to drop bombs at the state building where the Marshal Lonel was housed. And at that time, chaotic situation was imminent, and my brother was searched to be arrested. But then he tried to escape to actually run to the Maquis jungle.
De s'enfuir et de rejoindre le Maquis.
And according to my research, he escaped to the jungle along with Professor Nguyen Thuong.
En même temps que le
he was a very popular professor, and they went along with Hu Nam.
Hu Nam
was in charge of information or propaganda at that time,
du ministère de la propagande et l'information à l'époque.
And he worked with Hu Nam in the propaganda section.
Mon frère travaillait à la section de la propagande avec Hu Nam.
In the Maggi jungle, I may say. In the liberated zone.
Dans la zone libérée, au Maquis.
From March 1973, when he already had been in the jungle, although I'm not quite sure, but I believe that he could have contact with Chum Sinarat, because at that time the communication was done in secret, but he could have communicated with his brother.
And
by the end of 1973, my brother Chum Sarun died, and I received a letter from Narut, from the Magi Django, who offered his condolences and grief for the death of my brother, although he could not attend the funeral. But according to the substance of the letter, although it had to convey the message, but I could believe that it would not be easy living in that zone.
In 1974,
Mr. President, I would like to be brief, and I'm afraid that if I talk longer, then you will get bored anyway. So in 1974, there was a tragedy when my brother Chum Sinarat, who fell in love with a beautiful woman in Kampong Cham.
Une belle femme à Kampong Cham.
At that time, when they fell in love, of course, they only, in French, we call it l'amour platonique.
À l'époque, on tombait amoureux, peut-être seul l'amour platonique était permis.
Started, then the communication or the roads was cut, and they could not really meet each other again. One day, rocket was dropped at Kampong Cham province, and the woman was injured that she had to be amputated. Otherwise, the situation, the condition would be worsened.
Car sinon son état se serait empiré.
And Narut, having learned that his sweetheart was injured in the bomb,
Narut, apprenant
she,
que
he called her.
Elle avait été blessée par une bombe.
But at that time, we cannot could not put the blame on the doctors because there was not sufficient medicine, and I did not know whether there was some kind of medicine to support the operation when the sweetheart of him actually was being amputated. Unfortunately, she died during operation. And later on, I was appointed as the representative of Cambodia in Geneva,
représentant du Cambodge à Genève,
and representing Cambodia, the telecommunication of Cambodia.
Je représentais plus précisément le ministère des télécommunications.
And there were three organizations at that time.
Il y avait trois organisations à l'époque.
There was the International Telecommunication, or in French, Union
Internationale de Télécommunication, l'UIT.
And also the organization of nuclear energy
organization.
When I went there, it was November 1974.
Genève, c'était en novembre 1974.
I believe that in 3 months, Sinarat could be reunited with me, because
je
when I
tard,
had settled down properly, then
Donc
my family too would be reunited along with Sinarat.
Viennent avec Sinarat.
And I asked them to be prepared to have their passport renewed.
De se faire, renouveler leur passeport.
But then on the April 1975, everything's changed.
Tout a changé.
My dream hopes faded.
Mon rêve et mes espoirs se sont évanouis.
It is my lifelong regretfulness.
Et cela, je le regretterai toute ma
At
vie.
At that time,
à l'époque,
I was not brave or clever enough.
Je n'ai pas été assez malin.
Or I lacked conscience. I like analysis to analyze the situation that Cambodia would be in a war-torn phenomenon in the next few months. So by having calculated wrongfully about this situation, I am now regretful, and it was a miscalculation, a prediction. I would like now to share with the chamber the result of my research.
Ce que j'ai pu savoir
on the 17th of April 1975, according to the research, Narada came to Phnom Penh with the Hunam group
avec le groupe de
and worked at the propaganda
et a travaillé
ministry.
Au ministère de la propagande.
On the 30th of April 1975, I believe that the chamber knows that there was a tragedy, a great tragedy,
incident
at
a eu
the
lieu.
Location of the French embassy in Phnom Penh.
Une tragédie même a eu lieu à
both
l'ambassade française à
French
Phnom Penh.
And Cambodians, and particularly the French.
Et des Cambodgiens, mais surtout des Français.
And those Cambodians who got married to the French nationals and with their children, they took refuge at the embassy,
à l'ambassade.
The French embassy. And the pressure from the ruling people at that time,
sous la pression
des nouveaux
dirigeants,
Mr. Consulate, the French consulate, Dirac,
consul, Monsieur Dirac,
Jean Dirac,
Monsieur Jean Dirac.
I probably don't want to say that he expelled the people there, but he actually ordered those who were not French nationals to leave the vicinity of the French embassy. If not, they would be starved to death or would not be given food.
Car sinon, il n'y aura pas assez, il n'y aura pas de quoi les nourrir.
I think it is now in the hands of the historians to really analyze the situation and to judge the decision by Jean Dirac at that time and why he made such a decision. And of course, the decision could be rendered and passed down from the Foreign Affairs office in France,
du ministère des Affaires étrangères en France.
I did not know whether the decision was ethical.
Je ne sais pas si c'est là une
and
décision.
That I believe the historians can now take this into account and judge it.
Mais je laisse le soin.
After these people were expelled from the French embassy, they were marching to Badenbon province.
De certains de
and it was
France,
a kind of great tragedy, and I don't want a tragedy. I don't want really to recall it. However,
je ne souhaite pas m'étendre.
When I were marching to that location later on, I reached the different locations, and then and when I was in France, I was told that I should not come back to Cambodia because
France,
people who educated in France were implicated as those people who were leftists. And in France, I was sent a letter from my brother Sinaret telling me that he could move about in Phnom Penh, but his relatives were all evacuated and moved to different places.
Parents, sa famille avaient tous été évacués dans différents endroits.
And I think perhaps at that time Sinaret and Narit could have met one another
Narit et Sinaret ont pu se rencontrer.
happy moment, maybe less happy moment.
Et vivre quelques instants ensemble.
On the 29th of October 1976, Naret was arrested.
Ensuite, en 1976, Naret a été arrêté.
Sinaret and Dawn Kamsovanari, his wife.
Ainsi que sa femme, Kamsovanari, de son surnom Dawn.
And the reason for the arrest,
et la raison de son arrestation,
in the confession of Hunnam,
tel qu'indiqué dans les aveux de Hunnam,
Hunnam himself,
et que Hunnam lui-même,
wrote that, with Mr. President's leave, I would like to just briefly read the portion.
Ici vous lire
Prum Som A, Yit Kum Seng. Yit Kum Seng was the brother-in-law of Huyun. They created a group opposing the collectivization.
À la collectivisation
and
de l'économie.
Prum Som A, during the Republican's regime, they did not want to say, but allowed Chum Narat to say about this. Chum Narat was brave and he was accused that the Democratic radio was biased and that Chum Narat violated the collectivization regime.
Critiquer la politique de collectivisation
and
du
he
régime.
Claimed that,
et il aurait dit
because of this kind of collectivization and that's why medicine was not sufficient
du fait de la
and that
the
privatization was banned and that it was not good.
La propriété privée était dorénavant and interdite et ce n'était pas une bonne chose, aurait dit Narit.
Further that, I mean, in his confession, Hunnam said that
aveux,
because Chum Narat said that, then he requested Anka to remove him. So on the
29th of
September,
he was removed. Mon frère a été arrêté.
From the 21st of July to 1976,
Pol Pot
gave a speech in relation to the 5-year plan concerning the collectivization.
De collectivisation de l'économie.
3 months later,
et 3 mois plus
my
tard,
brother was
mon frère
removed
était
as
arrêté
suggested by Hunnam. And Hunnam himself, 6 months later, after the plan was released and after my brother was arrested, on the 4th of April 1977, he was arrested. He said he gave in himself to the Anka, but actually he was arrested after all.
Il a été arrêté.
Your Honours, you may ask, how can
Madame,
we believe
juges,
that this confession of the person Hunnam, in which
ses aveux de Hunnam,
Mr. Pon already had beaten him 5 times before he made such a confession. Can we really believe in such a confession if it was extracted by torture? But I think it is believable because the arrest was made and it was well known to the public in relation to arrest because there was a meeting held at the propaganda office and that he was challenging the policy of Pol Pot and the police of Son Sen and Kang Gek Yeo and Lies Deutsche must have known this very well. So how could Hunnam lie in that confession?
Sans doute donc Hunnam ne mentait-il pas dans ses aveux.
So, my conviction is that the confession is true.
J'ai donc la conviction
and it is consistent also to the nature of Narad. Narad was outspoken like
Narit.
I am, because when he wanted to say anything, he would
moi.
Say so.
Et il disait ce qu'il pensait.
Mr. President, Your Honours, Chum Narat.
Monsieur le Président, Mesdames, Messieurs les Juges.
In 19. In relation to Chum Narat, in 1993, after searching for the truth, I came to Cambodia after 19 years abroad.
I have tried to search for all the evidence, but everything was not clear. In October
93,
I went to Tulslang prison,
and
on the list of names, and order number 39, the name Chum Narat alias 9 in the propaganda entered on 29th October 76 and died on the 1st of January 77. That is, after he had lived in the prisons for 65 days.
Ça veut dire qu'il a séjourné pendant 64 jours à la prison de S21.
And that he was tortured,
il a été torturé,
dehumanized,
qu'il a été déshumanisé.
And I don't understand the purpose of such act. If the policy is to kill, then just kill
fin?
It.
À quelle fin? Si l'objectif est de
Why
tuer les personnes,
a need
pourquoi ne pas les tuer directement sans avoir besoin
them up?
Pourquoi faut-il les battre?
If one says beating up is to find
si
the true confession, as said by the accused, and even the accused himself acknowledges the information or the confession from the forced
que
torture interrogation is not true, then what is the purpose of beating them up? Why don't just kill them straight away?
Alors pourquoi
on that same
ne
list,
pas tuer directement
I saw the name
les personnes
of my brother, Chum Sinaret,
et pour ce qui
and
est
as a medic,
Chum
and there was no dates for the entry and for the exit, and I did not know when he died. There was also a name of Kem Savanari, alias Dawn, the wife of Chum Naret, and preceding that name, the word A was used. It's like contemptible
c'est
in English.
A. Le mot A
from the propaganda section
correspond à
and
méprisable.
Even about
méprisable
the infant,
à une personne.
I saw the paintings done by Mr. Van Natt, Mr. President,
les peintures
as we all have seen the painting,
Natt, Monsieur le Président, comme
which depicts the dragging of an infant from the mother by the Khmer Rouge clique, by the prison guard.
Où l'on peut voir un enfant
side,
arraché des mains de sa mère,
the mother was being whipped by another person.
Une personne de
and
pendant
I think that would similarly depict the
fate
of my
la,
nephew.
Mère à qui on arrache l'enfant et je pense que cela a été le sort qu'a connu
or smashed against a tree stamped at June 8.
Ou alors la tête de cet enfant de son nourrisson
Mr.
a dû être fracassée contre l'arbre à Chung Hek.
I am proud to be a Cambodian person.
Le président, moi je suis fier d'être Cambodgien.
Has given opportunity to the accused to express his feelings and the civil parties also to make their statements.
Les parties civiles elles
like Martin Lefel
doivent s'exprimer comme Martin Lefel, comme Ukniri, comme Antonia Tulong,
Mpond, Suntari, Good. They have
Suntari,
all these crimes, the long past for them to search for the truth and the fate of their beloved individuals.
Ont parlé de leur
and each story
pour
is different.
La
however,
vérité,
all only has the same
leurs histoires
point.
Sont différentes,
that
seulement
is
ont
the despair.
Un point commun
the despair
qui est
and
celui
the,
du désespoir.
The, feeling
le désespoir
of not understanding
et ce sentiment
of what
de ne
happened,
pas arriver à comprendre ce qui s'est passé
and the sorrow
et
and the chagrin, pain which had been with us for more than 30 years.
Qui accompagne encore ces personnes pendant plus de 30 ans. Moi, j'ai
constantly, every day and night,
je me bats chaque jour constamment pour ne pas oublier cette souffrance, la misère qu'ont enduré les membres de ma famille, mes frères.
However, at the same time,
et
I have
les êtres chers,
forget,
en même temps, j'ai essayé d'oublier
because I also have
cela,
the obligation for the survivors who are living with me.
Et moi, j'ai un devoir vis-à-vis des personnes, des survivants qui vivent avec
moi. Have on both sides have
et
been continuing for
je dirais que
years.
Ces deux sentiments ambivalents
and I could not separate
sont en moi
these two feelings
depuis plus de
30
ans
and forget the other
et
one.
Je ne peux
before
séparer
this chamber,
ces deux sentiments
justice is
en
being
laisser
made
un de
and
côté
done.
Au privilège de l'autre. Et je pense qu'il faut la rendre justice
up to today,
jusqu'à aujourd'hui.
Even have written a letter to Kang Gyeil.
J'ai même écrit une lettre à
requesting
à
information
Kang
regarding my
demandant
brothers,
des informations sur
he
mes frères
did not know
et
about
il m'a
that.
Dit qu'il ne connaissait pas les réponses
and
à mes questions. Et Monsieur le Président, ce Monsieur Kang Gyeil alias
Duc
with my
a younger
étudié avec
at
mon jeune frère
training institution.
À l'Institut de formation des enseignants.
Il a dit qu'il reconnaît
que pendant la rébellion, il était aux côtés de
Chumnaret
à l'école de Sisowat. Et également, M. Kang Gyeil a rencontré Chumnaret dans la zone libérée dans le maquis. Et pour Chumsinaret, à Skoun, lui aussi était enseignant. Il était enseignant
and
à Skoun.
Chumsinaret was not his
et Chumsinaret n'était pas son enseignant. Mes parents vivaient à Skoun.
And because of his love for pure intellectuals,
son amour des intellectuels,
who held
qui
esteems the idealism,
estimait l'idéalisme,
and he made frequent visits to his home.
Il se rendait fréquemment
and he knew my brother clearly, but on the day he entered at 21, he said he did not know anything
frères,
as he was busy working with his documents.
Il dit qu'il ne connaissait plus personne.
He
il s'est contenté
no
de se référer à ses documents. Il ne connaissait plus personne. Il n'avait
and
plus le temps de faire attention à quoi que ce soit d'autre qu'à ses documents. Et il a dit hier que s'il avait eu connaissance de la présence de Ponton, bien sûr, il aurait fait quelque chose, il s'en serait rappelé. Mais moi, bien évidemment, je ne peux croire cela. Je dirais que M. Kang Gyeil, alias Duc,
states that he's only a subordinate.
Qu'il n'est qu'un subordonné, qu'il n'a agi qu'en qualité de subordonné et qu'il n'était pas un haut dirigeant.
And that he did only
et
qu'il, based on what
que ce qu'il a fait, il ne l'a fait que sur ordre, parce qu'on lui avait donner l'ordre de le
and
faire.
I keep thinking,
et moi,
if he only
je
followed
ne peux m'empêcher
orders,
de penser, je n'arrête pas de
how
penser que
we,
s'il avait suivi ses instructions, alors comment ça se fait que
most responsible?
Lui, c'est une des personnes
example,
les plus
he's the chairman of a prison,
responsables, par exemple, le directeur d'une prison,
and the CPK only sends those people to his
étant directeur de prison, le PCK en voyant
des policies,
prisonniers
the people
dans
will
ce centre de détention
prison.
Selon la politique,
why?
Les
then
prisonniers
why?
Étaient
why
tués, exécutés à cette prison. Alors à ce moment-là, pourquoi est-ce qu'on lui reproche des faits
the most responsible.
Parce qu'on
at
croit
least
que c'est
my
une,
case,
un des principaux
that
responsables,
of my
dans mon
brother's
cas,
death
concernant
and
le décès
his family.
La mort de mes frères.
And this is the core
de la famille. Il s'agit
point.
Là du centre,
the essence,
du noyau,
the gist
de,
of this tribunal.
Substantifique moelle de ce tribunal.
I would like to say that if the CPK policy was to kill them,
si
then just follow the policy, and there is no need to torture them.
Alors, Si les confessions doivent être respectées, qu'on exécute des personnes exécutées, mais torturer des personnes.
The confession could not be true.
Et comme il l'a dit, and le contenu des aveux ne David pouvait Chandler's être testimony, vrai. Dans
according to the annotations made by Dutch on those confessions,
selon les annotations,
and that Dutch could not sleep well during his tenure at the prison at S21.
David Chandler a dit que Dutch pouvait dormir tranquillement alors qu'il était directeur de S21. Ça n'empêchait pas de dormir.
If he disliked what he did,
et si
and that he could not eat at the end of the day.
Ne pouvait pas
it's not like that.
Manger.
He enjoys doing
ne pouvait-il
what he
pas
did.
Manger à la fin de sa journée de travail? C'est pas du tout ce qui s'est passé.
Entered in
jusqu'à l'entrée de Von Wett à S21 en 78, il faisait tous les jours sa besogne.
Par
ailleurs, M. Kangek-Yves, alias Dutch, se compare à un renard.
In a poem by Alfred de Vigny,
avec ce poème d'Alfred de Vigny qui nous a cité,
of the fox,
intitulé La mort du loup, ou La mort du,
Wolf, corrects the interpreter.
Du loup plutôt, corrige l'interprète.
This poet was a 19th century,
il s'agissait là d'un poète du 19e siècle.
Famous person, and he was a former soldier.
Célèbre, un ancien soldat.
And of course, the life of a soldier was mixed,
la vie
both joy and sorrow.
Avait des hauts
so
et des bas,
he wrote a lot of poems regarding the lives of soldiers, and one of them was the death of the wolf.
Poème sur ce
and
soldat,
he talks about a group of hunters.
La mort du loup. Il parle d'un groupe de chasseurs,
together with like 10 or 20 dogs,
accompagné de 10 à 20 chiens de chasse,
tries to kill the wolf.
Qui essayent
and there were four
de
wolves,
tuer les loups.
One male,
il y en a 4,
one female,
un de sexe masculin, de sexe féminin, et deux louveteaux.
And when the wolves realized that they were being surrounded,
ils étaient encerclés,
they struggled their best to fight against the dogs.
Ils ont fait du mieux pour
and the male wolf tried his best
et le loup,
in order to defend the female wolves and their
essayer de faire de son mieux pour défendre
wolves.
La louve et
and
les louveteaux.
In the end, he died.
Et à la
the
fin
wolves
du poème,
died.
Il meurt.
And according to the poem,
et selon
he died
le
poème, without the wolf
meurt,
died without making any
sans
noise,
faire de bruit.
And the morality of this poem,
quelle est la morale de ce poème?
Was illustrated at the end of the poem.
Elle est illustrée à la fin du poème. Et Kangek-Yves, alias Duke,
that poem
a cité ce poème
on the 31st of March,
le 31 mars
2009, 2009, if I am not mistaken,
si j'ai bonne mémoire.
At around 4:30 p.m. toward the end
vers
of the proceeding of that day,
des débats
while
de la journée,
he was being questioned by his counsel François Roux,
que Maître Roux, son
and
conseil
this
Kangek-Yves
alias
Dutch
recited
et
that poem.
Alias Duke a récité ce poème.
Et prier, c'est également lâche. Fait énergiquement ta longue et lourde tâche
to pray,
dans la voie où le sort a voulu t'appeler
your duty
et après comme mort souffre et meurt sans parler.
And you shall suffer and die without a word.
So what does it translate into the Khmer language?
Alors qu'est-ce que ça donne en Khmer?
Comme ça. I
apologize, I saw the president is talking to me. In the Khmer language, it means the person was moaning, crying, begging, and that we have to try to work just carry on working
souffrait tout en essayant de travailler
and that
selon
I take the position of a wolf and that I die without making any noise.
L'accusé se compare au loup qui meurt sans
and
bruit.
As I said, the accused recited the poem at 4:30 when he was questioned by his counsel François Roux.
Maître Roux lui
and after he finished reciting the poem, he left 2 or 3 minutes for him to be silent. And during that time, everything went dead.
Et à ce moment-là,
we could even hear
on pouvait
the sound of a mosquito if there was one in the chamber at the time. And later on, François Roux said that he no longer have any question for this accused, Mr. President.
N'avait plus de questions à poser.
And during the 3 minute time, everything was so moody, so quiet, and probably people would have a feeling of sorrow. For this accused. This is a clever technique.
C'est une technique.
As they were playing before this chamber. And maybe they could join as a team to play theater in France.
Faire un duo dans une pièce de théâtre en France.
The accused compare himself to the wolf in the poem, the death of the wolf.
Dans le poème intitulé La mort du loup.
It's just like a pretext or an imposture in French.
Un prétexte, ce qu'on appellerait en français une imposture.
And it is the opportunity.
Et
to grasp the good points,
occasion
as a brave
de saisir la faveur,
person or a stoic in French,
de se placer
and that
en tant qu'être
talked
stoïque,
about people who tried to work without thinking of the hardship, personal suffering,
à leur propre souffrance,
as those
à la
French
dureté
soldiers
de leur existence,
who were sent to
comme
fight
les
in
Français,
the battlefield.
Les soldats français qui étaient envoyés au combat.
So I personally
et personnellement
would take into account the points that the accused want to say regarding the sacrifice, the selflessness, or the stoic in French.
Because
what bravery was it?
On parle de quelle bravoure.
For example,
ici.
Regarding the teacher Dom Sarun,
par exemple, pour ce qui est du professeur Dom Sarun,
she entered at 21,
c'est son enseignante, l'enseignante de l'accusé. Et
he
elle
knew
est arrivée,
that he was tortured,
21,
and that he was
qu'elle
dehumanized,
était soumise à la torture, qu'elle a été déshumanisée, qu'elle a été dégradée.
He did not even raise his
il n'a
smallest
pas
finger
soulevé.
To
il n'a pas
sister.
Levé le petit doigt.
What brave
pour
was
lui
that?
Porter secours. C'est quoi cette forme de bravoure?
If people used to fight in combat together,
si des personnes
used to be together,
au combat, ensemble,
then people would help each other,
à ce moment-là, effectivement, il y aurait une solidarité. Cependant, il n'a
and
pas levé le petit
to
doigt
Hom
pour l'aider.
Hom Hoi
pour ce qui est de Hom Hoi, Hom Hoi,
if we all recall,
Saumet
had a
Saumet.
Younger sibling, Saumhoi, who was arrested
frère,
and sent to S21,
qui a été envoyé
and he said that
Saumet
was
Saumet
an elder brother. But Hom Hoi told that younger brother not to say it and to keep it quiet.
De ne rien dire
and
et de passer l'histoire sous silence.
Saumet was transferred by Hom Hoi
a été transféré par Hom Hoi
to another location.
Dans un
the
autre
president,
endroit.
I noticed the
le
presence of the defense counsel.
Je
you
remarque la présence de la Conseil de la Défense internationale. Je vous en prie, madame, vous souhaitez intervenir.
Oui, monsieur le président, je vous remercie de me donner la parole.
Well, thank you for giving me
je
the floor, Mr. President.
Débats,
I believe that in order to preserve
débats,
the serenity and dignity of this hearing, would you please, Mr. President, remind the civil party testifying at this time to please refocus his presentation and to speak to us. We understand that he is speaking to us of his suffering and the suffering suffering of his family, but perhaps to try not to evoke the reactions of Mr. Kengiviu or of other persons, perhaps, who were also victims and who are not connected to his particular case, either by blood or kinship.
The President, Councillor Studzinski, you take the floor.
Je vous en prie.
Yes, thank you, Mr. President. I only want to respond very briefly to the objection,
réagir très brièvement à l'observation, ou à la demande
of the defense,
de la
because
défense.
Of course, this Alors, is what so far my client has elaborated on and presented here is part of the process of coping with the suffering and of course
de gestion de la souffrance
et cela fait partie de l'histoire qu'il souhaite présenter devant la Chambre
et je demande de ne pas faire droit à la requête de la demande de la défense. Je reprends l'interprète, je vous remercie.
The President.
Le Président.
The Chamber has noted that
la Chambre
the objection raised by the Defense Council is partly appropriate.
Faite par le Conseil de la Défense.
Therefore, the Chamber would like to remind the civil
pertinente. Party par conséquent, la Chambre souhaite rappeler à la partie civile de bien vouloir contrôler
and
ses
your
émotions.
Should only focus
votre déclaration
on the facts
ne doit se concentrer que sur
the
les
chamber
faits.
Has informed you
la Chambre vous
and
a
given you the opportunity
informé,
to
vous
do
a donné
so.
La possibilité
the chamber
de présenter les faits qui se rapportent à vous. Bien évidemment, la Chambre reconnaît
your emotions, your feeling and the suffering
émotions,
which you
vos
have
sentiments
been
et les
bearing
la souffrance
for so many years.
Que vous endurez depuis tant d'années.
And the chamber
la Chambre
tries not to interrupt your s'efforce statement.
De ne pas interrompre
and
votre déclaration, votre déposition.
The path that the chamber has done this morning. The main focus of our proceedings is to find justice. It is not the opportunity to make a revenge or to affront anybody, including the accused. The proceedings here is based on the law with respect to all the relevant principles.
Dans le respect
and
de
the
tous les principes
human
de droit, ainsi
convention
que dans le respect des conventions des droits de l'homme.
Addition, the time allocation
par
for
ailleurs,
your testimony is 2 hours, and the time
à votre déposition est
has
de
been
deux heures.
Spent greatly already.
Nous avons
you may now continue to proceed with your statement by focusing on the relevant facts and your intention
sur les
to
et
be a civil party to this proceeding.
Votre constitution de partie civile
you can tell the chamber the reasons your relations to the facts and the crimes alleged on the accused can get you alias
lodge
during the establishment and the operation of
S21
under the DK regime from 17 April 1975 to the 6th of January 1979, which are the main reason for you
ce
to be a civil party, you can talk about your
civile.
seeking of reparation or damage that you have received emotionally and physically. What you have stated so far is not that far from this point, but the chamber would like you to only focus on the main points of you being here as a civil party before this chamber.
Constitution de parti civil devant la chambre.
And this is not just for you. This has been done and directed at all the civil parties before the proceeding.
Ne sont pas you may now proceed. Uniquement à vous, mais ce sont les allocations que nous avons adressées à l'ensemble des parties civiles qui ont été entendues devant la chambre.
Your leadership of this chamber by you is up to the international standard, and I understand that.
Je comprends. Vous dirigez les débats selon les normes internationales.
Je comprends tout à convict if he is not found guilty by the chamber.
Pas encore inculpé.
But
le jugement n'a pas été rendu par la chambre. Cependant, nous sommes les victimes et nous ne pouvons accepter que lorsque l'accusé devant cette chambre dit
the moaning, que the crying, or the begging,
l'arme
are
le deuil
covered acts.
Sont des actes couards. 16,000 personnes ont trouvé la mort à Tolslang. Bien évidemment,
begged,
ces personnes ont crié, ont pleuré.
Can we say they were covered?
Lamenté. Peut-on dire que ces personnes étaient des couards?
So within this chamber, when he talked
devant cette chambre, lorsqu'il parle
this ex,
de
he
ces
is just
actes,
an imposter.
C'est juste un imposteur. C'est tout ce qu'il est.
The President, the Defense Council, you may proceed.
Je vous en prie.
Oui, Monsieur le Président, pardonnez-moi à nouveau d'interrompre l'intervention de la partie civile,
please,
mais je ne pense pas
en
tout état de cause à aucun moment sur le banc de la défense, nous avons noté que l'accusé a employé le terme de couard. Alors, je veux bien que la partie civile dise ce qu'elle a envie de dire, ne fasse pas de sa souffrance, et je vous l'ai dit, nous sommes très respectueux de cette souffrance, mais je pense qu'on ne peut pas faire dire à l'accusé des choses qu'il n'a pas dit. On ne peut pas faire dire à l'accusé des choses qu'il n'a pas dit, on ne peut pas faire dire à l'accusé words in his mouth, which he did not use.
The President, let me now focus on the purpose of our proceedings, the civil party.
De notre procédure.
The chamber, as you notice, has not tried to interrupt you and allows you to express the suffering. This is done for all the civil parties. But please try to refrain yourself and make your statement related to the facts. And it is your right to believed or to not believed the statement made by the accused. The chamber, the proceedings before this chamber has been ongoing for several months, and in the end, the chamber would consider all those information and evidence, and then we would issue a judgment which is fair and just and which is acceptable by all the parties to the proceedings, including the civil party and the defense party. We will consider every aspect of the proceedings and the relevant documents. And as I have just reminded you, your time is running out. So please focus only on the relevant facts.
Je vous invite par conséquent à vous concentrer sur les faits pertinents.
Please go on.
Je vous invite à poursuivre.
Kyeongnam-eun-jeom.
Mr. Chum Sirat, I will conclude now, but before my conclusion, I would like to talk about the conversion of religion by Deutsch from Buddhism to Christian.
Du bouddhisme au christianisme.
In the Christianity, there was a Ka'ang.
Dans la christianité, il y a
the person
Ka'an.
Who was the important actor in the religion that who killed
qui
another person.
A tué une autre personne.
And Ka'ang was monitored because the dead bodies, the eyes of the dead people kept following the person until he could never feel peaceful anymore. So he asked somebody to dig a pit and covered it with dirt.
Le recouvrir de
and
terre.
Mr. The French writer French poem
qui écrit un
in French.
Poème, un poème
était
français.
Dans la tombe et regardait Ka'an.
When the grave was closed over him, the eye was in the grave and was watching Cain.
I'm sorry for the interpreter, say the civil party. So when he was buried in the tomb, his siblings' eyes could be seen follow him in the grave. So the eyes could even follow the dead body. I would like to ask the accused now, with the more than 12,000 people who perished during the regime, altogether they could be multiplied by two, then they represent the eyes of the people altogether. There are 32,000 eyes who actually. The eyes that follow the accused each time of every day to seek his explanation. Now he converted the religion. In Christianity, his sin is forgiven for such a reason. But in Buddhism, those who commit goods receive good.
Dans le bouddhisme, le bien est rétribué par le bien.
However, I believe that the 32,000 pairs of eyes that are now following the accused, how could the accused himself escape? I don't believe he has any place to hide. Thank you.
L'accusé pourra jamais se cacher. Merci.
The president we'll take the adjournment now and resume at 10 to 11.
Nous reprendrons à 11h moins 10.
The civil party, could you please be seated or take a break before we can resume the session?
La partie civile à se reposer également
avant. Sommes-nous en train de
The greffier, all rise.
Veuillez vous lever.